If you let in people from cultures, 100,000 of those people, is that going to increase Jew hatred? Is it going to keep Jew hatred the same? Or is it going to decrease Jew hatred? Does the fact that you let in people that as part of the DNA of their societies is a definitional existential hatred of the Jew, will that lead to greater love for the Jew? No. So now people wake up and say, what? Cornell has a Jew problem? What? Well, what do you expect?